Hey guys, SoupTentWolf here, and I'm here with a ScreenFlow tutorial. Well, basically, one question I get asked so much is what export settings do I use in ScreenFlow, right? So, as you know, the bulk of my videos are mainly Xcode tutorials, and they involve using ScreenFlow, right? So I use ScreenFlow to edit them and then finally export them and prepare them for YouTube. So one question I get asked just so much is what export settings do I use? What are the best settings to use to make the best kind of quality videos for YouTube? Well, I'm going to show you what I use. So I've got a really basic kind of video here, and we're going to click File in the menu bar here and click Export. Then we get a little kind of pop-up here, and we've got some options here. The main button we want to think about right now is the Customize button, so let's click that. Then here we get three main sections: video, sound, and prepare for internet streaming. Now sound and the prepare for internet streaming, I just leave them as they are, they're fine. The main thing I edit here is the video section. So first of all, I come into settings, and there's just one main thing you've got to make sure here. So compression type, I use this H.264. This is great for making HD videos, so always use H.264. I leave the keyframes as automatic, the frame rate as current, and the data rate as automatic. And then down to the last main section here in compressor, I always put the quality to best, and I leave encoding as faster encode, single pass. But the main thing is you want to put this quality to best, and you want the compression type to be H.264. Right, click OK there. Next thing I do is click on size here. And you get a few options here. The default will be the size of your screen, so in this case it's 720 by 450. But we also get a little kind of drop down box here, and we get more options. What I always select is 1920 by 1080 HD. I select, it's not 1920 by 1080 69, I select 1920 by 1080 HD. So I select that, leave the rest, and click OK. So that's 1920 by 1080p HD, and we've got the quality to best and compression type to H.264. I then click OK. Now lastly, I just do one last thing. Here where it says dimensions, I click scale to custom size, and then I type in 1920, and then for height, 1080. And that's it. I then change the name usually and maybe edit. I sometimes use motion blur, but not all the time. And then I click export, and that's it. Really simple, right? Very, very simple. So those are the settings I would recommend for exporting videos using ScreenFlow, especially when you want to upload them to YouTube. I always try and upload my videos in 1080p or the highest quality I possibly can, and this is the best way of doing it when using ScreenFlow. Well, thank you very much for watching this, and stay tuned to my YouTube channel for more tech content. Bye.